Next day, ready to get on with a bit more glazing of this greenhouse. Some of you may have noticed a bit of a change in the floor there. I decided to get rid of the health and safety risk of all the bricks, and I took them away. Used some soil that had buried over there to fill out the green. It was where I made a couple of beds last year in the front garden. Then I took my leaf mould, put it all in, and then put a bit of a layer of compost over the top. It's not finished yet, but the ground at least is prepared a bit better now for when I do a bit of planting next year. And it's a bit safer too. Well, that's the first pane of glass in. The windows are all in, as you can see. So let's crack on the glazing. The chambermaid's sweet names I call. It's a wonder I don't fall. My mind's not on my work at all when I'm cleaning windows. Finishing off the last of the glazing here, so get the panel in place, drop it down with the wee hooks. As you can see, I've doubled up the number of wee supports we're using here, and I'm also doubling up in the number of wee clips that we put in. So six clips, because this is the side that predominantly gets the wind, so obviously I want to be as protected as I can from the wind. Okay, nearly there now. It's been a long job glazing. Well, at last, the glazing is finished. In the rain, just managed to get it finished off there now. A couple of panes I'm just not happy with. Most of them are fitting perfectly. Except, can you see up there? I don't know if you can see up there, there's a gap. I'll tell you, I'll swing the camera around. I don't know if it's exactly picking it up, but you can see. There. All the panes are in the right place. I'm just going to have to get a couple of bits of glass cut that'll fit. See the same on the other side there, a bit of a gap. Other things I'm noticing is that there's water dripping down here. I don't know why that would be. I have to investigate that one. You can see here on all of the windows on this side, I put three clips and three holders in them. This is the side that's mostly exposed to the wind, so I want to protect it as much as I can from the southerly winds. You can see what I can see when